people tip on how we make short articles in less than 30 minutes. So I bet you can do this. So the first trick is to look for a resource material. You can use two or more resource material. All you need to do is just to consolidate it in a single text file such as this one. So the topic is terms used in furnace filters. So you can, all you need to do is just to copy the main point of the of each paragraph. So just the main point. Okay, don't need to copy everything, just the main point. So I am trying to show you that I can do this in less than 30 minutes. Okay, so usually the main point of the sentence is not really that hard to find. Okay, so these are terms, so just look for the meaning of the terms. And then, as much as possible, do not include examples. You can make your own example based on how you understood the article. Okay. So, just the main points. The important points only. And then, so let me a minute. Okay. Include it. Okay. Havoc. And then that's it. So all you need to do right now, I'll reward it I will reward it and change some of it. And then put my own examples based on how I understood it. So I'll just pause this video and I'll make the details. All right. So I typed myself and I was able to make this detail in actually around 10 to 15 minutes. So what I did is I just mixed them or rearrange the order of the terms. So the red ones are the original verbiage and the black fonts are the rewarded. As you can see, if I was given an example of 120 feet in the original text. So let me show you. So I don't have to do the math. So, if the example gave you 120, just add 5, or just add a little, and then the efficiency rate should be at least 80, so I put in 85. They would not compute it for you, actually. So, nobody will bother computing it. So, that's for the letters. And, for example, HEPA filter was developed during World War II. So, when is World War II? The 1940s. So, it is late 1940s. So, we was used later in the 1940s. So, that's a personal touch. Okay? So, filters specifically designed to protect the human respiratory system. I put in, this will help you if you require an air filter designed for those with asthma, allergies. So, we'll just give another example. Okay, so right now I made 425 words. So let me see if how much I made. So I'll just remove the excess numbers and I'll put the opening and the closing. Alright, so we are now finished with the article. I already made the opening. I already made the closing. If you want to see the sample, you can see it in... I'll just provide you with a copy in the virtual office and then we'll save it. Save us. Always save as your work as this one. You put in the date today, 11/9, and the main topic, furnace filters. So, I'll also save it in the right directory. So guys, just follow the procedure and